Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle and its three sides are equal and then these are 20 degrees and x is asked. Okay, first step, I want to copy this triangle and then let's reverse it and I paste it. Okay, therefore these are 80 degrees, right? Because of isosceles triangle. And then these two angles must be equal 80 degrees because these two great triangles are congruent. And here is 20 degrees, and then that means 60 degrees left here. If we connect these two corners, what is that? We get an equilateral triangle, right? So this side length must be equal to others. And then, if you focus on this triangle is an isosceles triangle, right? Therefore, base angles must be equal 50 degrees. So, x is going to be 10 degrees. Okay, this was the first method. Now, we will calculate value of x using second method. This time, I want to copy this triangle. I copy it and let's reverse it and paste it. Okay. And then we know that this triangle is an isosceles triangle, so here must be equal 20 degrees. And notice that here is 60 degrees. That means if we connect these two corners, we get an equilateral triangle. So these are 60 degrees, 80 degrees left here. And then, if you focus on this triangle is an isosceles triangle, which vertex angle is 80 degrees. So base angles must be equal 50 degrees. We know that here is 20 degrees. Therefore, base angles equals 50 degrees. That means angle X equal 10 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.